The V&A hasn't been doing too well since voluntary donations were introduced. There's been a drop of a quarter in the number of people turning up, but the museum blamed their image, not the request for money. Enter SAATCHI's, the agency that made its name polishing up the Tory party's image and burnishing the public view of Margaret Thatcher. Perfect for a British institution that's decided its image is too conservative, though this time with a small C.
Well, we had a look at our image last year, and we spoke to 50 people who are interested in the arts and never come to the V&A, and we found that although all of us at the V&A think it's a very well-known place, most of them, if they had heard of it, thought it was fusty, dusty, Victorian, elitist, probably full of Victoria and Albert's belongings, not for them.
The commercial appears to be very straight, very respectable, showing some of the museum's most interesting exhibits. But appearances are deceptive. In fact, they're continuing the somewhat irreverent and highly controversial theme of the poster campaign, with the catchphrase, an ace calf with quite a nice museum attached.
With this campaign, what we want to do is highlight what's in the museum on the one hand, and on the other, what we want to do is to, if you like, prick the pomposity and intellectual snobbery that often surrounds talk of art objects and museums. So that will, in that way, we believe we can change people's attitudes to what to expect when they come to a museum like the V&A.
Whatever the public make of it, it's a fair bet Queen Victoria would not have been amused. Tricia Ingrams, Thames News.